In Massachusetts, immediately jumped into action when he heard about the wildfires in Australia.
He saw some of the images. His name is Owen Colley, and he told his mother he wanted to help the little animals and people who were hurt by the fires. So they began to make little clay koala bears. Owen began asking his family members as well for donations. And the whole thing was to make a donation, you get a koala, one of those little bears. But word got out about Owen's project, and the donations began to pour in.
We've raised about $1,200.
We can help the fires and help the animals.
Oh, he's such a cute kid. The money goes to Wildlife Rescue South Coast, an Australian volunteer group helping animals displaced by fires.